whatever you think after that.
Sorry?
I'm ready. Whatever you think after that, I'm ready.
No, no, no. Because you know what you're doing? You're not taking people's emotions. You are ripping people off. You are ripping people off. You're not concerned for your customers. You are ripping people off.
Look, I've done this. I'm not like Mr. Moreno. Mr. Moreno has been 3 years in the field. And he died, he said he buried your father. And your father died long ago before he opened the business. You understand? So if he's immature in this business, I'm very much, much mature on it, more than him.
Okay, but I don't see why you don't accept the travel fee and a cancellation fee, but you'll take everything else.
Come again?
You don't accept a cancellation fee and a travel fee, but you want more.
I don't hear you speak. Speak a little bit louder.
Whenever we're trying to negotiate with you, you want more money, more money, more money. You won't just accept what your services
okay.
that you took.
Okay. Do you want me to go back to 13,000 rand?
That's not what 13,000 rand is for.
No. What
does a travel cost? What does a travel cost?
Just answer my question, yes or no. Do you want me to go back to 13,000? I will. I'll say that will stop me. Okay. I'll do that.
Okay, then go back there. But then, you know, I'm going to see you for 400,000-500,000 rand.
Then. You are still young to threaten me about the legal process. You are still young. I don't want to like you.
I'm young. There's nothing about age here, Sonny.
Yeah.
There's nothing about age.
You are still young to take me. Listen, I'm not prepared to discuss any money issue.
I'm a businessman. Yeah. I'm not like you that plays games.
Guys, take your body by 5 o'clock today.
Yeah, please.
Yeah, please. Take my money. Get that body out of my fridge today. Not
yeah.
tomorrow.
We're gonna take it out today with no costs.
If you leave it today to tomorrow, I'm going to raise the call.